5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here's this first one. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm moving the pressure.
Can I just leave after this 10th tick, even though things do it?
I kill pressure?
I feel like that's a yes, but I don't actually want to say anything.
I don't know. I know I'm going to say just in case.
Yeah, you can.
There's like one Krog on me, it's the one that's infested.
Okay. Let's see if we get good spawns, we can just kill the boss.
Maybe go blast one, so if you crushes up.
I can't do any bouncing here, I have to heal. I mean, I got these minions. What do I mean?
Let's back onto the crusher here.
Got it.
Kill the crusher.
Alright, I'm not gonna move, kill it.
Kill it, kill it.
There's a Krog murdering me.
The Vade's just always being beat up by Krogs.
Murder it back.
I'll double check these.
In the lab.
There's one on diamond.
One purple and one at, okay.
Okay, I can re-knock mine again.
Okay, it's fine. We'll push.
I CC square, I CC square.
Yeah, I'll
oh my god, I almost broke it. I misclicked.
MB's to evade if you can. Or Sarah.
Oh, it's CC there so I can soak.
In front of the boss.
Can we turn it at 4?
Yeah.
I got him.
Should I be bot? How about it?
Don't forget to re-CC.
You see that Trevor totem?
Tonic.
Yeah, I'm gonna go bomb myself.
Isn't this hook?
I teared out a bud. Cherry, I re-CC. Okay.
Get rid of these minions. Don't let them get to us. Anyone?
I got him, I got him, I got him.
Stig's well.
Don't heal me.
That's
fucked.
Hey,
we killed it.
That sucks.
Did
it. Good job, boy.
Dagger. I got that.